Part 14, already? Now, let's go back to where we left off. But I hate fighting gargoyles. Bad things I have to go back there later. Back And there we go. I'm still gonna keep the worm people. I'll be effective against him at. Yeah, 100 gil. It's quite good. I've got all what I need. Just a little. Shit. guys. After this fight, oh boy. Well, I have to come back early. Sorry about that. I had to get the Ruby Star. Well, Star Moon. Now, this person is going in that cave, which is actually what you see. As you'll notice that I got a few spells. Well, yeah. Can't be more prepared this time. There's no monsters down here. It's guaranteed. But there are quite a lot of pots. For some reason. It was left. Anyway. You talk to the soul guy. He'll stab at the sage. Team Earth Lord. Yeah. Doesn't work. Hoping I can recover HP now. Is it me or is it like all cavern like places like this have this music? Oh well, doesn't matter. Now yes, we have to dreadfully go back into the Cavern of Earth. What do I see this word dreadfully? Well, because it is. Oh, great. Should just use D in the first place, oh well. Let's see if I've got anything to cure. I can... magic, use control silence. Damn. Well, that's convenient. Yeah, just burn them up. I've got fear of that, but... I think I'll... Apparently I'm going to have to leave it here. 16 minutes, which is enough.